Lately, Nancy Johnson has been concerned about her safety. She doesn't know that the killer is already inside the house.